everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through how to log into your PayPal credit card account. If you'd like to get access to your credit card account on PayPal, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Also press the notification bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Open up your web browser to begin. Once you do that, go to the web address bar at the top of the screen and type in PayPal credit card login and press enter on your keyboard. On the next page where the search results are displayed, click on this first link that says PayPal credit /sign-in/PayPal US. Once you click on that link, you'll be taken to a next page. Click on the login button under PayPal credit, and on the next page in the login area, type in your email address or your mobile number in the text box that appears at the top of the screen. Make sure you type in your credentials correct. Head over to the password field after you're done with your email and type in your password as well. Double check your password by clicking on the show link right next to the password box in order to reveal your password. Click on forgot password link in case you don't remember your password and are stuck in the login area. Click on the login button after you're done typing in all of your credentials and you'll be logged into your PayPal credit account right away using your desktop. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos again. Thank you for watching.